It's been wonderful. The community has come out. They take care of the garden. And I think the port as an example of a larger org that's helping to support this, with a lot of these projects being funded by the Port of Seattle. But the community is the first ones who come and take care of the land itself. My name is Adam Powers, and I'm the executive director of Key Tech Labs. And Key Tech is a nonprofit organization where our mission is to bring emerging technologies to underprivileged areas to help create self-sustainable communities. Well, this garden is Shark Garden, and this used to be a baseball field, and it got converted into a 1.9-acre garden where we produce 2 tons of food that goes to the food bank. The rest of the land is used for a pea patch where community members come in and they take care of their own part. So this is a community center for just everybody to come and learn about food. And what we've also done is installed a solar system with the help of a local solar company called Sphere Solar, a Black-owned energy company that installed a solar microgrid. That just means some solar panels with a battery. So now we have energy on the land as well as growing food. And soon we'll also have what's called an air-to-water generator, which means we'll be able to generate our own water, food, and electricity completely sustainable in the middle of the community, for the community, and by the community. I think the port has done so much to support not just this land, but Key Tech Labs and the other nonprofits in the South King County area. We're getting community support, but the Port of Seattle stepped up in so many different ways for this garden. I think we have a total of 5 projects right here that have been supported by the Port of Seattle for the last 7 years. So I think the overall support from Port of Seattle and organizations like Omidian and just the community makes this place very special.